Just 24 hours after it was announced that Andrea KGB Lee would be making her UFC debut at UFC 216, the Legacy FC flyweight champ has been removed from the card. Lee was set to face off against Kalindra Feria on the October 7th card in Las Vegas. But due to a previous drug violation in March of 2016, she will have to spend 6 months in the USADA testing pool before she's allowed to fight. It seems like several people in the UFC didn't know about the suspension from Nevada, which was for diuretics Lee claims she wasn't aware were illegal. USADA rules are clear on the point, stating a new or returning athlete who admits or has an established and verifiable history of the use, attempted use or possession of a substance or method that is classified as prohibited at all times on the prohibited list, shall not be permitted to compete in UFC bouts until she has made herself available for testing for a minimum period of 6 months before competing. Lee will be eligible to fight for the UFC in April of 2018. Kalindra Feria is expected to get a replacement opponent for the card, but with only 9 days to go, we won't be shocked if that doesn't happen.